One is the Killoor incident. Killoor incident happened couple of years ago where the then CPM leaders from panchayat to the member of parliament, MLA, everybody said that a young girl who was an underage girl was raped, molested, murdered, and on the pretext of her making her a film heroine and all, that VIP and VIP's family was involved. And at that point in time, they promised that they will be brought to books. Till date, nothing has happened in that case. And another incident has happened today. And I want to remind not just the people of Kerala, but people of the country, that a culprit, a criminal called Govinda Chami, was the one who murdered, raped, raped and murdered a girl, and at that point in time, death penalty was supposed to be given, and these people spoke against death penalty. And I'm just trying to bring back the Nirbhaya's case, that at that point in time, this house passed the law that death penalty in such cases should be given. I want to remind the country that had culprits been given their due by the giving them death penalty and brought to books, at least the fear of God, the fear of law would have gone into their minds, and they would not have engaged in the kind of crimes which are happening. And the latest case and another case which has happened yesterday, it only goes to depict the bankruptcy of morality which administration has brought upon the people of Kerala. Yes. And Kerala is a completely different society where, on this incident, where a girl gets murdered, a girl's intestines are ripped apart, and in that situation, when from people from the panchayat to the top are not even responding and not even responsive, and there's another party, throughout there are incidents after incidents where such perverted incidents are happening in Kerala, and it only speaks about that bankruptcy of morality and administration and political answerability is not existing in the society of Kerala.
The entire house is naturally agitated over this incident. So much so, the general society there in the state also. One incident happened, the Dalit girl was raped and murdered. Before that incident is forgotten, again another incident, a nursing student, allegedly gang raped in auto rickshaw outskirts of Thiruvananthapuram. It's a very serious matter. We should not look it from any political angle, particularly when the elections are taking place there. I will be conveying to the Honorable Home Minister to find out from the government of Kerala the factual situation, and also urge upon him to advise them to take the strongest possible action, because one is lady, other also Dalit. Now, people are, whenever some incident happens, they try to politicalize it. My own appeal is, this is not an issue of politics. It has to be condemned squarely, and people who have shown laxity in taking action, they should also be acted upon. I will convey the feelings of the House to the Honorable Home Minister.
Written by Mr. Michel, stating that Ms. Sonia Gandhi is the main